make some mud balls. So she's going to show us exactly all the steps to do.
First, you take some mud with water and dirt.
Well, how do you make the mud?
With water and dirt.
Can you show us that, Miss Gorski?
Yeah.
Okay. So step one.
Get some dirt. Ah, I forgot the bucket.
Okay, you need a bucket for dirt. So you put some dry dirt in the bucket.
It could have little pieces of grass or weeds in it.
It can have pieces of grass or weeds. So Brianna came up with this idea all by herself, and she naturally knows what things to put together to make good combination. Okay, so she poured some water from the hose
into
a bucket, and she's adding what she thinks is the right amount. How do you know how much to add, Brianna?
If it's too much or too little, we just add some more dirt. If it's too little, and add water.
Yeah. How do you know if it's too much?
If it's not kind of melted.
Oh, okay.
In the dirt.
Okay. So let's see.
So
okay, so that was too much water. She poured some out.
Yeah.
Okay. She's going to add some more dirt. Let's see what happens next. Tell us.
I get some more dirt.
Some more dirt.
Into the bucket.
Okay.
I stir it into the bucket.
Get close, see the stirring.
And we might need some more dirt. We stir it up more.
Mm-hmm.
Add some more dirt.
More dirt.
Stir it up.
Uh-huh. So what's it supposed to look like when it's ready?
Like these.
In the bucket it's supposed to look like that?
No, I take them out.
Okay. How do you know when to take them out?
I take them out like this sometimes.
Okay.
But this time I might have to do it this way because you can use gloves for your hands.
Gloves for your hands.
Here's the time to kind of make a ball.
Okay. So put it in there. She's using some mechanics work gloves. I think you could use medical gloves. They'd work too. Any ones that don't get wet?
Don't get your hands wet.
Don't get your hands wet. Why?
Because it'll take a long time to get the dirt off.
Oh, a lot of dirt, yeah. Okay, so she's making a ball. And then what do you, you said you have to roll the ball in something to make it better?
In the dirt.
In the dirt? What kind of dirt? Dry dirt? You said sand before, is that true?
It's
sandy?
Dry dirt or sand.
Dry dirt or sand. Okay, she adds some on the outside.
Nothing wet for when you're doing this part.
Okay.
Kind of roll it around.
Roll it around.
Yeah.
And then what?
If there's something sticking out, you pull it out.
Something sticking in there, you pull it out? Okay.
Then you start making it into a ball again.
Uh-huh.
That doesn't have to be perfect.
Uh-huh. Wow. Cool. So look right at the camera and tell me what you just did.
I just made a mud ball. Thank you.
Great job.